We can think of the independent variable as the input and the dependent variable as the output. So in an equation like y equals 3x plus 2, the input would be whatever number we plug in for x, and the output is the number that we get for y by using that value of x. The output depends on the input.